In 1945, Dr. Rosalind Franklin graduated with a doctorate in physical chemistry and later began her research on the structure of DNA at King's College, London. In her absence, and without Franklin's knowledge, three of her associates, James Watson, Francis Crick, and Maurice Wilkins, used her X-ray crystallography images to make the monumental discovery of DNA's double helix. The trio was then awarded a Nobel Prize for their discovery, while Franklin wasn't even recognized for her contributions. The unfortunate reality is that Franklin's story is shared by many other women. This can be described by a phenomenon known as the Matilda Effect, which was first described by activist Matilda Gage and coined by historian Margaret W. Rossiter. This term is used to describe the situation of women scientists who have been ignored, forgotten, or denied credit due to sex-linked biases. One such scientist is Dr. Chien-Shiung Wu, best known for conducting an experiment that disproved the law of conservation of parity, which was recognized as the most groundbreaking discovery in the field of physics at the time. Dr. Wu's work helped her male colleagues earn the 1957 Nobel Prize, while her contributions were overlooked. Another example is Dr. Marie Maynard Daly, who was the first African-American woman in the U.S. to earn a PhD in chemistry. Daly was among the first to identify the correlation between cholesterol and cardiovascular diseases, such as atherosclerosis, as well as the damaging effects of cigarette smoking on the lungs. Today, this revolutionary scientist has faded from memory. But what would have happened if these women scientists were men? Would they have been so easily denied credit or forgotten? The reality is, the Matilda Effect is still prevalent today, as women are not given due credit for their scientific achievements. It is time we learnt the stories of these brilliant individuals so that we can raise awareness of the marginalization of women in science today and stop it when we see it happen. To learn more, please visit the Matilda Project website in the description below, which is an initiative to raise awareness of inequality and gender bias towards women in science.